Hello guys, welcome back to Crusader Kings 2, part I don't know what. So today I might actually finish the game. Ooh, that's a lot of lobbies. Might actually finish the game. I'm not sure if I will do that or not. Bit late. I usually don't even record this late because, well, I like to sleep. But yeah. Holy shit, Mongols. What's going on here? Invasion of Ruthenia, so those are those two lands, yeah. Some of mine. Might have to watch it with these Mongols. Oh, not the Kaiser's favorite anymore. What the fuck? Oh, anyway. Is it you and you, Kaiser? She's German with the name Scarponis. Scarponis. That's Italian. Scarpones. Oh yeah, sorry, I can't help you. Spent all my piety on the other dude. Joan. Right, so 20 years left, so that's why I might actually go and you're greedy. You're excellent. You're not needed anymore. Yeah. So, that's why I might actually go and finish this thing entirely. 61%. I'm not gonna get that, am I? I mean, come on. Yeah, there's a lot of territory there, so there's the Ilkanat, there's the Rubby Diggy Diggy dudes. How do I stand on the... This is the only thing that matters. I guess I'm a bit stronger than Horde. Not too much. So this is all that matters. This decides where you are in the pecking order, and I'm pretty high up. Being between the Holy Roman Empire and the Golden Horde is awesome. So I could have retinues and shit like that. 197. This requires, oops, 1,000. So I can have almost 100,000 dudes as retinue right now. I mean, the cost of it would be astronomical, but I could have it. Just greedy. They're all greedy. Greedy sons of bitches. Why is this not built? Build a stone wall there. Aww. The east is just pretty fucked. Well, the Middle East. It's just things on things on things. It's crazy. A lot of it is Catholic, though. I mean, Arabia is Catholic. There's these dudes who are splintered into a lot of smaller dudes. Pretty Which is interesting is that these guys are still alive. They are the remnants of the Seleucturks. They're still going. Which is weird. But that's their whole extent. Only people who are still Sunni. Not that. These are the people who are still Sheet, I believe. Shia. And these are also Shia. And they're fighting. And these people are the only ones Tengri. Which is a lot, actually. But it's funny that it came down to Catholic versus Tengri. I mean, you saw how this LPN began. So, you know how the Fatimids went. And I thought they were unstoppable, but apparently we stopped them. And that's a great feeling. Or they stopped themselves, I don't know what actually happened there. I'm sorry for blowing out your ear holes. So are you working here? No. You should work here. Scream like a girl. What? Oh shit. I live. Was a terrorist attack. I'm sure of it. That was greedy. Awesome. I didn't want that. I never asked for this. Okay. So I can go to war with these guys, I think. Oh right, because they are in a holy something. And holy shit, what's going on? The HRV is starting to fracture. Not that bad. Four dukes against the Kaiser, like they're gonna win. Just on a side note, you're not. Bulgaria! Fuck yeah! What's going on with Scotland? No! I have someone claimed Scotland, probably wife, mother, someone. Denied. So I wonder if they're gonna do something about that. Tend to be two things at this close to the end. One is lazy and basically not have any more ambitions on getting things. Yeah, I don't have a claim on you, but I would have a de jure claim or something. And two, reckless. If if I think I... Well, there's a lot of cables in my lap. If I think I have an opening somewhere, I tend to go for it, and usually it doesn't bode well for anyone. Oh, I'm going for to kill it, alright. Yeah, I usually fuck things up around this point. But, you know, I still have fun. So that's good. Whoa, they are going fast. I'll just handle it. No, I can't. Right. I need boats. I need more boats. Come on. No one have boats. You? No. You. Boats. Oh, that was enough boats. You and the boat. Jump out there. Oh, it wasn't an amphibious attack. What the fuck? That's weird. Oh well. Ooh, lots of money. So I should build things, right? More things than I'm building right now. Like in here. I can build a lot of things because I have tech upgrades. Like stone walls and shit. It doesn't cost anything, so... I don't know what I'm gonna spend my money on. Ooh, great stable. Okay, I ran out of places that I own. It's a shame that I don't have more lands. I thought you were gonna kill those dudes! You were just gonna stand there. They are in your fucking capital! Doesn't that bother you a little bit? At least. My brother. Let's make him a fighter. Okay, I'm just gonna look at these. Oh, there's a lot of things. Unupgraded. Let's go for it. I have the money. There's a lot of towns here. More archers! Alright, more money! Some of my vessels have a lot of levies. I know how I feel about that. They do tend to like me. Except for this dude. He likes me now. This dude. Why you hate me? I want a lot of money. Okay, master of the whores. From prison? Seriously? What is it? Prison pissing match or something. Was it you? I can do that. Oh, I cannot do that. Right. Let's actually ransom him. Why not? It's always fun. He likes me again! Yay! Yeah, he was the king of Rama. Or king. Oh, he wanted to be king of Rama. Sadly, there is no such title. Which is his personal tragedy, really. It's almost done. There we go. Let's build some more walls. That's what kings do, right? Build walls. So what are you up to? No, naughty, naughty girl. This dude's playing audio surf all the fucking time. And don't get me wrong, that's an awesome game. Castle infrastructure, alright. Oh, someone wanted to kill... Yeah! Aww. Well, he's dead now. Why did he want to kill my son? I don't know. But that was not a nice thing to do. So I have to... I want to have that, right? I have revolts everywhere, so I'm gonna take care of them as soon as they get my land. At least one of them. Oof. More money. That place has a lot of dudes. Reinforcements from there, just in case. Ah, it's way easy. If you are not gonna do anything, but oh well, we want that. I need our court chaplain. So, right, I actually haven't converted those two still. Let's fight that. You're still going. Is it dead? No, it's not. Alright, they're gone. And they're gone. Peasants. Jesus Christ. Oh. Actually, they are doing something good for once. How is the soul in descent going for you? The 8th Mongol invasion of Ruthenia. Wow, 8th. That's soon theirs. Oh, I had that. Oh. Thank fuck, I lost it. Okay. I thought it was gonna be 300, but I was wrong. Luckily. Duda. Building harbors is not too fun, but it's useful for getting more money, even though I have a lot of money. And to be honest, I don't know what to spend it on, so... I actually own this land, so even these Bernies will not use something. These ones. Something useful. Alright, educate him myself. See, this is how you spend money. Late game. Stupidly. Let me look at the ledger now. Yep. Still stuck between the two. War is still not over? How? How did they not win? Come on, take one county there and you win. You are basically holding everything that you need. I'm talking to the Mongols, not the Byzantines. I don't know why I hate the Byzantines so much now. They really helped us before, so... 50 by the... no. Fuck off. Little Tibor. Tibor is name of my father, actually. So, I gain money... yes. I gain money, that's it. End of story, excellent. Go. I'm getting more money than I could spend. Jeez. Or I'm just moving at a very high speed in the game. And that's why it's doing that. Could just stockpile it and swim in it like Dagobert Duck. good. I'm sure he's not right. Ooh. Oh. I actually didn't hold of it. Wow. Who are you? You're actually not great, but whatever. I don't care. What's going on here? It's landed. Who's that? Is it me? No, it's not. It was Norway. Actually. Wait, it was Scotland. Actually. Right, there's no Norway anymore. Norway is a lie. Why not? Do they hate you? Because you're a mystic? I don't think the church likes mystics. No, I want you ambitious. Actually, people still orthodox, seriously. And money. In a plot and excommunicated. Great. You are the worst. You're orthodox. How? Why? Why are you orthodox? Seriously. Please. How are you still orthodox? It's like the whole fucking country is Christian. Except for Karvuna and those lands and your lands and, you know, some Tengri lands up north. Rama and Rushka. You know, the one that is called Dukia, I think. No, that's Rushka. That's Dukia. Yes. Alright. Learning stuff. Let's let's educate you with you. Go. And plot, yes. And plot, yes. And plot, yes. You want to plot, you're excommunicated, excommunicated, and plot. What's up with all them plots? If that wasn't there, this whole Catholic thing would go whoosh. It would be just giant. Like, big as fucking Iberia or something. Let's actually look at this. Does the something? What is that? Tech level? Probably. That's money. A fourth level. Alright. That's an information that I want to look at every time. Those are the buildings that I'm making. Humans. There's things going on here. Really, I might just lift excommunication because this army just imprisoned this dude. So it's not there anymore. Yeah, he's a shitty dude. Denied. Prison. Excellent. I don't even know what that name is. Wasn't an asshole. Is that something? I like this coat of arms. Archer dude. Okay, cool. Claim, although maybe I shouldn't. Okay, see? Told you. It's always playing the fucking game. Alright, and plot. That's it. And then you steward, you shall be good. Do money there. You know, do money, because that's how you do it. How have you still not won? Seriously, 99%. What the fuck are these guys doing? Jesus. Hmm. just win or lose or give up or something. Seriously. Okay, there's a royal stable in somewhere, I think here, yes. What? You got here and you hate me more. The fuck? You asshole. Try and kill the Kagan. Now he's out in somewhere leading troops. What is the Ilkana doing here? Are they in war as well? No. There's a lot of peasant revolt here. It's weird. I guess it's newly conquered, so what can you expect? How long? A few more months, okay. Typhus, great. Okay, apparently it's done now. And plus, please, thank you. I send you a gift and you will not convert. You can keep this once if you convert, no. Well, fuck off. Right, so I can say this, and let's see what I want. Do I want Lygia? I think I do. I want all three, but... yeah, those are gonna happen. How did they win that? Wow. Mom! No! Oh, Africa. These what the fuck names. Like, what the fuck? No, it wasn't mom, it was wife. She looked old. That's why I thought. Matches of Demon Book 2. I actually want someone good. She's quite perfect, anyway. Yeah. Ooh, wait. Actually, there was someone else. Her. Hmm. That's 11 diplomacy and 12 learning. That's cool. Now gain prestige. What? Did he die all of a sudden? Did you lose already? No, still not. 99% still. What's going on? I know it's a country claim, but still. Jesus fucking Christ. Actually, maybe I should really run. Maybe I should really attack this fucker. Here. About those guys. My soldiers attack. Quite a lot of soldiers. But I have fun reinforcements. So this should be enough, right? Hopefully. Motherfuckers. No, not yet. Really? You free? Do you know that I have a million billion money? You have the same flag as me. What the fuck? Okay, so I think, yeah, that's the capital, so I'm gonna send you there and kill this bitch. No. 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 Seriously? There we go. Finally, some slaying. Kinchtato. That's a really weird word for steward. No one really uses that ever. I guess that wants to be that. So, steward. Agnes Stewart. But in Hungary we use Kinstanov. It's almost dead. Just almost. Yes, yes, yes. Why? Why, man? Why? Why you have to be like that? We were friends once. Wish I could move you. Can't. You train troops. There. Convert. Alright. hopefully no one will mug you. Greedy. Alright, so what's up with this place? Need some tech. Oh, this was fast. What, am I still unmarried? Didn't I? Oh, she also died. Natural death, apparently. Why do my wives die so fast? Am I cursed now or something? She was a kinchel, so I never really looked at her name. That sounds so horrible. Yeah. That's not dangerous, that's puppy dogs. Give me prestige, I have a lot more money than I can handle, actually. Lipsex comes, she will love me. She should. She probably won't, but yeah. Send her a gift too. But you know, I have too much money. So can I build something cool? Wait. Castle City? Hell yeah. Could build that here as well. Okay. 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 So move you over there, and let's move you. Where are the factions, actually? Moldau, right. So I'm sending a scheme there. Stop them from doing the nasty business. Huh? Sure, not gonna help, but sure. Finnmark? Hunter of Finland and Denmark. Hunter of Finnmark. Ooh, you want a lot of money. For nothing! You're a bitch. You are such a bitch. They have problems. Are they still stronger than me? Yes, they are. The horde is not now. Oh, right. I forgot to check. Let's send them to me as well. Yeah, so it. How? What is a coterie? Oh, right. Coterization. I see. chest. That's awesome. Andrew! You can go to Timbuktu. Are you happy? Oh, they got a black ass coat of arms there. Excellent, excellent. Kind, please. So what's going on? Don't grow the independence war. Alright, so you were occupied, huh? Okay. What's that? It's oh yeah, Kalich. There we go. Go. Just go. So you guys just stay there a little bit until they catch up. Get the best man. Seriously? Again? What the hell? Whoa. That's a big one. Actually. Runa Swabia. It's not that big. Why do they have so many things? How are they so strong? Seriously. For me, is it? Well, I have a whole bunch of money for assassinations and you. It's like free prestige right there. Still 45. Interesting. Only 300 days. Nope. Let's do it now. Down. Okay. Should I keep these? Not bad, actually. But it's just pretty well built up. And this. I'm gonna keep these. They're gonna be my base up north or something. Where's that heretic? Why would he be? Okay. Actually, I'm gonna send all my dudes to your capital, alright? See how tough you are then. That's 127,000. Do you have that? Probably not, right? No, you don't. Oh, that was big. Oh, fuck. Alright, maybe I was a little bit too cocky. Let's not go here and be quiet. Where are we fighting and where? Oh, up there. You're fine. You're fine, whatever. There's like not even 10 years left. I'm not gonna grow up ever. Why do I care? If all else fails, I can just murder the head dude. Now I'm done. Teutonic Order. So I can help the Teutonic Order. Okay, Galich. I can give up Galich. I like Galich. Okay, you know what? Yes. I really am a good Christian. Yes. I like that. They will kick ass. Hopefully. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna send out for help. So what's up, Hochmeister? Peter the crew. Yeah, I like Galich, but... It's found the other Teutonic Order within my borders. I don't know why, but it feels fun. Come on. It's like 15,000 men right there. Percent then. Oh. It wasn't me this time. It wasn't me. Ooh, sun likes us. Awesome. Physique. Wait, that's not him. Was it that died? Not him. Okay, I have to find out. That history. Natural death. Okay. I said, it wasn't me. Still not. Alright. So, if we want, we can hire. They're 220 quarter! Yay! Not a lot of dudes yet. And apparently. Okay, who is that? College is sieging. I achieved them of college. Huh? Huh? You have. Huh? What? Who are you? Actually, I'm Chernigov. Alright. Oh, there! Alright, there's the coat of arms, so. Can't offer to join the war. That sucks. Let's help Jerusalem out a little bit. Seriously, Jerusalem being excommunicated, that's awesome. It's like beyond FUBAR. Is there a step beyond FUBAR? Okay then. That's still building, that's still building. University, sure, why not? A little small one too. And that's because we can. They say is that that's not a reason why we should, just because we can. But oh well. Where's my chaplain? Actually. Right, he was converting Galich, right? Well, now you're converting that. Just because we can. Right? You're taking a long route, aren't you? Refreshing water. So that's gonna suck.